Its passengers don't talk, but this nonprofit called Food Runners looks a lot like Uber.
Food Runners is a mostly volunteer organization in San Francisco that picks up excess food from businesses and takes it to the neighborhood feeding programs.
It dawned on her 30 years ago when Mary Risley had food left over every day at her cooking school. Food Runners was born.
And sometimes I would have leftover duck, leftover wedding cakes, all sorts of good edible food. What do I do?
The answer took shape in Mary's house as a good idea, but with no money.
We now have a budget of $400,000 a year, and we estimate we're picking up and delivering 15 tons of edible food that would otherwise be put in the garbage or the compost a week.
She's a fighter. She's going to make sure that we tackle this hunger problem.
More than 450 grocery stores, restaurants, and businesses donate to Food Runners. As a result, hundreds of programs throughout San Francisco are getting the help they need.
We care about our community. We care about the people. And so donating to Food Runners is the right thing to do.
And it's done quickly. Food Runners gets an alert from a business via phone, online, or by an app, and will have the donation picked up and delivered to the needy within 2 hours.
Instead of being wasted and thrown away, it can wind up in a soup to feed people.
All human beings need food. I just think it's remarkable how many generous people there are who wanting to help their fellow citizens.
I'm Jessica Sanchez reporting.